Hey guys, welcome back. So I made two holiday wreaths. It's teal, silver, and gold to match a theme going on in my house, and I thought I'd share and show you guys how I made them. First thing I did was spray paint my wreath and the R to go on the other one. It was drizzly outside, so I went in the garage and did this. And I did lay out newspapers just so I wouldn't get paint anywhere else. Materials I use for this project. So I started wrapping the gold ribbon around only half of the wreath, and then I cut the four different ribbons into small pieces at first. Like if you saw that very first blue ribbon I tied on there, that's what I was planning to do, but I figured out to just cut that in half and twist like in the middle of the ribbon to make it look like a bow. And I'm totally picking these ribbons at random. I don't have a specific pattern that I'm following. I kind of just like some of them I did just one ribbon, or I would mix two ribbons together so it'd be like the transparent one and then under it would be solid. I thought that was kind of cool, and I think that kind of adds like some extra volume to it. Along the way I figured out to use either the edge or the tip of the glue gun or the tip of the scissors to kind of stuff the ribbon, the center of the ribbon, into the little crevices, because like if you see at the very top where I started putting the ribbons, it kind of looks like flat. And actually at this point the whole like line of ribbons look flat until like right here at the bottom. It's kind of like curving out. After I finished that, I ended up putting just a little more ribbons on top of it, so I'm kind of layering it and I'm covering like the little dark holes that you see, and using that scissor trick really helped. All I'm doing now is inserting my pearl stems. I took these ornaments from my tree. I'm just hot gluing them. Part was kind of tricky, I had to hold them still. And then my snowflakes, they already had a string at the top, so I kind of stuffed it into the little cracks like I did with the ribbons. I hot glued those too. And here I'm just adding just more ribbons just to give it more volume, because why not? And lastly, my R that I spray painted, and no, it's not for Robin, it's for my family's last name. Thank you so much. Here's the finished product. I am so happy and proud of it. And I should mention, I did not come up with these ideas. I did find both of them on Pinterest, but I did recreate them and made it my own. Actually, the outdoor wreath, I did not make my own, but this one I did. Okay, my outdoor wreath materials, very simple. So same as the other wreath, I just inserted the stems and I kind of just opened them to fan out a little bit, but that is pretty much it for this one. It's very simple, I didn't want anything too crazy, so yeah, there it is, I love it. So that's it, thank you so much for watching, and make sure you guys give it a thumbs up if you guys liked it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Till next time.